Won't you guide my sleigh tonight? There all the reindeer loved him.
It's like Chuck E. Cheese.
They shouted out with glee. Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer. Live without a history. I've been a really good girl this year, and I'm really hoping I get everything on my list. But I think, well, my friends and I, we want to sing. Yeah. You guys want to help us?
Yeah!
All right. Oh, and look, we have a few elves here. How are you guys doing? Okay, they're going to help us sing, too. Okay, ready? Jingle bells. Everyone know it? Nice and loud. Ready? Dashing. Did you guys sing that? Perfect, that means you practiced. Because let me tell you, Rudolph gets very, very, very upset with me when we don't sing to him. So, do you think you guys can sing it again to him? And be so loud? You think you guys can do it? Come on, I can't hear you. Do you guys think you can do it? Perfect. Ready? Rudolph the
red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny nose. And if you ever saw it, you would even say it glowed
like a light bulb.
All of the other reindeers, you so often call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then how the reindeer loved him, had to shout it out with glee. Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, look at him in his story.
To get a whole bunch of snowballs in my face. Now, it wouldn't be fair if we just sang to Rudolph.